However, this is King of Dragons saying, I'll see you soon, YouTube. Weekend, my friend Justice came down with a cold. He wasn't able to hang out with us, so I'm wishing you a very speedy recovery. Get well soon, Justice. And I'm not the only one wishing you get well. The Wilgus and Blue Beetle are gonna wish you a very speedy recovery.
Yo, Justice, I heard you were a little under the weather, so I wish you a speedy recovery and health to return back to you. Because Justice can't be sick. It must be strong. Like the will of a man, burning bright like the sun. So get well soon, my friend. We miss you. Later.
So as a lot of you know, Nicky V, my brother, comes out on Real Life with King of Dragons. He likes to promote his own channel, but not this week. We're not on speaking terms. I don't want to speak to him. And you know why? He kicked me in the face. In the face! I don't want anything to do with him this week. So you know what? He will not come out on Real Life with King of Dragons. He will not promote his channel. I don't want to see him this week. So you know what? No! You don't get any advertising on Real Life with King of Dragons. I'm done with you! At least for another week or so. So as a lot of you may know, Blue Beetle is still missing. We haven't found him, he doesn't answer his phone, he doesn't answer any of my text messages, so I went out and looked for him. But I didn't find him, but I did find someone else. There's no sign of Blue Beetle anywhere. Hey, Wilgus! Have you seen Blue Beetle anywhere?
No, not really. I mean, I just saw my break.
He had a duel and he kind of stormed off and we don't know what he ran off to.
Yeah, no, he can't. He probably would go to that. What's the place that nobody ever checks him?
That corner.
Well, I mean, if I see him, keep an eye open for him. But I mean, if it's Blue Beetle, we probably know he's not going to be seen for at least enough time to heal from his bruises.
Alright.
Ego.
thank you, Wilkes.
That was a pleasure.
Take care, my friend.
Adios.
So I've been getting a couple of requests from viewers to show off my Yu-Gi-Oh! Deck. As much as I don't want to show all you people the secrets of my deck, I'll go ahead and do it. Just for all my loyal subscribers. So before I begin my deck analysis or deck list, I'm going to show you how people do it. First, you separate your cards by monsters, by spell cards, and by trap cards. Okay? Then you set your deck off to the side, like so. Preferably facing up like that. Then what you do is you take your whole deck and you chuck it! You chuck it! Then you get whatever you can find! You throw it on the ground! And you just say, I don't want to do this! Why did people let me be alone! And that's our show, YouTube. Before we go, I would like to thank my good friend Munchies for the intro. As you saw, he made it for me. Thank you, Munchies. You're a wonderful guy. Thank you. I can't say that enough. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Go down and comment it, like it, check out all my other episodes, all my other videos, subscribe to my channel, like me on Facebook at NLCS Productions. Still don't have a Twitter, so don't even bother looking for me. You won't find me. Anyway, this is King of Dragons saying, I'll see you soon. Take care.